Step into the scribe's eye, see the journey unfold upon a manuscript embellished with Victorian gold. There's a miraculous adventure that you're sure to behold if you just grab a seat, relax, and let the story be told. It all started when my penmanship was poorly controlled, before my hand was big enough to grip a 40 of old. English was just a lesson, I was steady forming a moat, for I had responsibilities and chores to uphold. I was a curious soul, I lived a day at a time. I lived the fairy tales that led me to the way of the rhyme. The poet travels to the deepest, darkest depths of his mind before discovering the words that he was destined to find. But that was before I started writing pen and pad confessions. Life was just a real extended game of 20 questions. I had a few possessions that I considered precious, but didn't know the depth of my emotional investments. I became aware of them throughout my adolescence, began to base opinions on more than first impressions. I learned to count my blessings way before I learned to count. To me, just being grateful is what this is all about. So thanks, any listener embracing the sound. Big ups for being more than just a face in the crowd. Every one of you has helped to keep the basement around. Knowing that someone is hearing this is making us proud. As I sit on the porch and watch the kids run by, it reminds me in this life I only get one try. So tonight I look for answers in the crimson sky, scratching holes in the paper cause my pen's run dry. We'll be right back.
Yeah.